years ago, when Andy was working with other friends in a studio, they realized that playing this game of tag, they couldn't tell exactly when someone got tagged. They would get into these arguments saying, I tagged you, no I didn't, yes you did, no I didn't. So they said, well, what if we had a way of really showing that I tagged you? So they came up with this Velcro idea, and it really, there's no doubt if you get hit with the Velcro ball because it gets stuck on your head.